Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to format a checkbox in Excel. Let's begin. Select text box, hold control, right click mouse, go to format object. Now see this colors and lines, size, protections, properties, alt text, control. Okay, lines, color, dash. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment.